Agent K here. Can you spell it for me? Victor Lowenthal. Missing. And he's an art theorist. Okay, I'm on it. Agent K, and I work for the police department. Right now, I'm at the home of art theorist Victor Lowenfeld. Last night, Mr. Lowenfeld was reported missing, so now it is my job to find him. Will you help me on my quest to find him through the clues? You will? Great, let's get going. This is our first paintbrush clue. These drawings on the sidewalk represent Victor Lowenfeld's artistic development stages. Let's take a closer look. This is the first stage. It is called the scribbling stage. This stage occurs in children ages 2 to 4. Children represent scribbling and the first development of shapes. The next stage is the pre-schematic stage. This occurs in children ages 4 to 6. This stage is the first attempt for children to represent people with shape. The next stage is the schematic stage. This occurs in children ages 7 through 9. In this stage, children portray objects with an active knowledge of the subject. They also develop a baseline for their artwork. The last stage is called the realism stage. This stage occurs in children ages 9 through 11. During this stage, children express in their artwork true reality and the subject's individual parts. They also develop a horizon line in their artwork. These sidewalk drawings were a good clue. Maybe we should keep looking at areas where children are to find our next clue. This is the part in my investigation where I need y'all's help. Should we look at the playground or should we look at the grocery store? The playground? You're right. Let's go. Here we are at the playground. Let's look for our second clue. Must depict a playground because a playground is a place where kids can express themselves freely. The playground is also a place for kids to learn from each other without the guidance of a teacher. This idea relates to Lowenfeld's theory that the teacher should become the observer. Okay, this is going to require your help again. Can you find a teacher at the police department or the school? The school? You're right. All right, let's go. So we made it to the school. Let's look around for the third and final paintbrush clip. There it is. The note's for me. Let's see what it says. Great job. You have successfully found my clues through your knowledge of my art education theory. Head to the art room to complete your mission. Let's go.
Sind Abend mit Greifen mit meiner Theorien in die Einschreibs ist für sich links. Mein Assignments auf Weisers meiner Theorie Kinder Uxenschlägen Eichsen sich in Uxenschlägen fassen. Mein zweiter heißt es, Wers Kinder sollten ganzlich lernen in Siegfrei. Mein dritter Akt war, dass die Lacher sollten Bachbaden nicht Eichweiden, die Vorhorn des Selbst ausstoß. Just joking! We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance. And if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. I say, we can go where we want to. A place where they will never find. Act like we come from out of this world, leave the real one far behind, and we can dance,